Sunday morning. Week before Christmas. Every time, Aamu. Sun is coming up. Let's see which way Aamu takes today. Same as yesterday. He wants to take the long route. A little frosty, but it's above 0 Celsius. Why are you whining, Aamu? What are you doing? yeah, you have the funnel on all day, so it's just everywhere, right? She can walk on all four, but she opts to trot in on three. I don't know why. Sniffing up today. Clear skies, but a little wind. Yesterday we had no wind, but fog. Roots are slippery. Position her. Oh, soon, Aamu, we can go for a proper trek. Someone partied up here.
Yeah.
They're clean up after themselves. Unfortunately for Yamo, no ponds. Speed. Not sure that this is a good idea, not to get dirtier. Okay. Is that so? You want a treat? Fresh in your mind, you remember me fiddling with it yesterday. Nope, one is enough. Can't scratch yourself by hopping onto a rock. Well, you can, but it's a sure way of something bad happening. You're almost falling down the hill. And you tied your leg. Itching that bad? Yeah. Is it itching that bad? Come on, come on. People live there. And right. I'm right. No, we're not going there. There's houses there. And a tree house. Yeah, it's a pond down there. No pond. No pond. Are you sure? Oh yeah, we can take this one. But it's shorter. But we can experiment a little. Let's go on the peak instead. Well, let's take the upper one. Yeah. We can go this way. Say that. You want to play with a stick. That is what you wanted to do in the pond, right? Yeah. That's a different stick. Go this way. Come on. It became kind of rocky up here. So the path goes. No, we can walk here. I think we missed the path. Aamu, come on, please take the same way as me. Now you roll over.